Now, trust me. If anyone knows this, I do. Vanguard isn't working properly in a lot of ways. The map pool's kind of busted right now. Some things. This yesterday, kill streaks were broken. They weren't working at all. Or 2 days ago, you were only getting the last one. I had to like message Activision on that one and let them know that something was up. They fixed it, which is sweet. Like now they're all working again. But I am not hesitant to shit on them for their mistakes. But when they release a cool weapon, I do want to use it. And this one's badass. The way it sounds, because like the motor on the end of the automaton is sick.
Teammate, he's literally to your right, dog.
That is very mean, actually. I'm up. Pew, 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 pew. Yeah,
still got shit on.
Wow. Either Cooper Carbine, MP40, ball gun, something. Oh no, same one as me. He just hit fire. Holy shit. He has a fire. He has a higher fire rate though. He has recoil booster on. I was like, man, that was way quicker. God, what did I just hit with a Gammon Bomb? Yeah, just threw a Gammon Bomb, my teammate hit me. That's cool. I don't really know what the best version of this gun is. I don't think what I'm using is bad, though. God, they're probably gonna go A this time. I'm gonna get freaking screwed here. Yep, already done the head glitch.
Another classic showdown. I can't wait.
I also just don't know. I'm gonna go up here actually to watch the cut.
Too drunk for that. Dude, I'm tired.
New intel, ready for report.
Okay, we're good there.
Arming the bomb. Setting the bomb. The bomb is set. This bails out.
Not too bad. The three shot's definitely stronger, but man, I lose. That recoil is harder to control.
Your mom's a whore.
It's not very nice. His mom's a lovely lady.
Touch and destroy.
Trust me.
Demolish the objective. Time to get lean and mean.
UAV.
We have the bomb.
Damn.
Eyes up. Arming the bomb. The bomb is ready.
There we go.
Bloodthirsty.
Hey, look who.
I have ghost.
I love the sound of it though.
Hey, mom. Your mom's a fat, ugly whore, and I bet she's dead.
This guy really doesn't like that man's mom. I maintain my truth. I believe she's a lovely individual.
I can't wait. We're moving with the bomb.
Call this in real quick to see if one's below me. I feel like there will be one there.
Setting the bomb.
Damn, team kind of owned them. Good job, boys. Good job. Nice! You're crushing them.
Boobus, I'm running to your mom's house to fuck that fat whore.
You said his mom was dead, so you're going to go have sex with a corpse. I think you're the one that's fucked up here. That's,
yeah,
be honest.
I am.
I am. You have the problem. You might want to look inward here.
I am.
I don't think it's a him thing. I think it's a you thing. Objective.
Plan ahead, plan to win.
Yeah, that's illegal.
Flamethrowers, all fuel.
Bro, ha!
Hi. Bye. That guy's so mad about me. How is he? I'm coming in, Tommy. Oh, they left. No, you bitch. If you were going to try to improve upon yourself and learn from your first game, you should have everything that people liked in your first game and then add additional features that they asked for in the second game. It's a simple equation. You shouldn't take away from things that were people like liked or didn't have any issues with. People liked the Halo 2 rank system. They liked the Halo 3 rank system. Why wouldn't you do it again? Don't know. But you didn't.
Now.
I'm not dead. I am alive. I can't. Why would you just walk? Alright, they send a lot of people down low the same way. I just kill them all with the bar. Like they can get by the automaton because it's weak, but the bar is strong enough to kill at distance instantly, so it wouldn't make a difference. If I throw a grenade here, I'll probably just one-shot all of them. No one's watching the outside because, you know, that would require some knowledge of the game. I can't watch from that angle. The head glitch is too dirty to go from over here. The hater or supporter of COD Advanced Warfare? Neutral on Advanced Warfare. Because Advanced Warfare, they were tasked with making something that never existed before. That's hard. So, in my opinion, Advanced Warfare in BO3 is a really good example. Oops, I don't have a stim on now. I'm stupid.
On mission ready. Find the bastards. Set them up.
And the quad. Other guy's gonna be coming from this way. Give him 3 seconds or so. 2, 1.
Good work. Okay. There's more to do.
So yeah, Advanced Warfare and BO3 are a really good example of like learning from what people didn't like and adding to it. People thought the advanced movement was okay. There were some people that liked boots on the ground, but for the most part was okay. But they thought it was too much. And so they toned it down in BO3 and it was much more liked. You know what I'm saying? God, that had to happen at that perfect time, huh? Of course, he followed me. Unlucky. You want to know a prime example of the exact opposite? People complained about Ghost, the perk, because people could camp with it. And then because of that, they took feedback, which is a good thing. And they said, all right, if you want to appear off radar with Ghost now, you have to move. You can't just, you know, you can't just exist. You have to move around a little bit. And that was an improvement. Can I jump? My fucking character just... They actually blocked that off, I think. What the fuck? They blocked this off? Are you fucking serious?
Bomb is planted. Park in hostile locations.
Yeah, go ahead and walk in, buddy. Oh, I missed. I'm bad. My teammate walked past you because he's also bad. Anyways, to recap, you had a perk that people complained about saying it was too overpowered, that you just having the perk on, you would never show up on radar. They said, okay, we'll make a change, and you have to move around to not show up. So you can't just camp. You have to actively be moving. That was a good idea. And then randomly, in Modern Warfare, they said, I think it's in Modern Warfare, right? They just reverted it. They said, you know, this was a good answer that we had to a problem that people complained about. We had a solution, and now let's just get rid of that solution. They didn't learn from their fucking mistake. They reverted a change that they spent time trying to figure out a solution for. They did find a solution for people enjoyed, and they made a bad game. So that's a good example, in my opinion, why Modern Warfare isn't good. There's tons of things like they do that in COD all the time. All the time. Which is why they actively can't figure out how to make a good game on a consistent basis. It's because they constantly revert good changes, and they go away from good changes that they make.